चंद्रयान। लर्निंग ऑब्जेक्टिव्स। इन दिस लेसन स्टूडेंट्स विल बी एबल टू नो अबाउट इंडिया स्पेस मिशन चंद्रयान, नो अबाउट द व्हीकल यूज्ड टू टेक ऑब्जेक्ट्स टू द मून, नो द पर्पस ऑफ मिशन चंद्रयान। देयर वॉज अ गर्ल नेम्ड रानी हु लिव्ड इन अ विलेज। She was very curious and used to ask many questions to her family, teachers and friends.
Why is the sky blue? Where does the sun go at night?
One evening, Rani heard her mother singing, Chanda Mama Dur Ke.
Chanda Mama.
Hearing this, Rani asked,
Amma, how far is the moon?
Rani, the moon is very far in the sky.
Rani kept on thinking about the moon and fell asleep. The next morning, Rani woke up hearing the loud voice of her elder brother, Pratik. He was pointing to the TV and shouting in excitement.
Look, Rani, India is on the moon.
Rani looked at the TV. She could see photos of some machines on the moon. She heard a few people talking about the landing on the moon. She was confused and asked Pratik,
How did Chandrayaan reach the moon?
My friend Vivant's mother, Nandini Aunty, is a scientist. Shall we go and ask her?
Yes.
Vivant and his mother welcomed them. Rani could see models and photographs of rockets in their house.
Rani, what do you want to know?
People say India is on the moon. Can you please tell us more about this?
Yes, of course. Do you know which vehicle is used to go to the moon?
I know, Auntie. It is a rocket. I had seen it on TV.
Rani points to the pictures of rockets on the wall.
Very good. Yes, a rocket is used to reach the moon.
What does Chandrayaan mean?
Chandra means moon and Yaan means vehicle. On the 14th of July 2023, India became the first country to land on the far side of the moon.
Can I go to the moon too?
Maybe one day.
Summary. In this lesson, we have learned India launched mission Chandrayaan to reach the far side of the moon. Chandrayaan 3 was launched on 14th July 2023. India is the first country to reach the far side of the moon. The word Chandrayaan is derived from the Sanskrit words Chandra and Yaan, which mean moon and vehicle respectively.
For more such videos on all subjects, practice questions and a lot more, download iPrep and learn unlimited.